Fulton County officials broke ground on a new training center in South Fulton. It is a state-of-the-art facility designed to serve adults with intellectual and developmental disabilities. That center will provide care in many areas, including life training skills, therapeutic sessions, and life enrichment services. The community can also expect the training center to have a computer lab, a sensory room, and a nursing station. Doors are expected to open in the summer of 2025.